What's up, guys? Thought I'd just upload a quick video showing a run-through of the Vox Obscura mission solo. I know sometimes it's a little easier when you see somebody else do it, so hopefully this helps someone. I appreciate you watching, and enjoy!
Both our best interests. Find out who's behind those transmissions. Shut them down.
Go, go, go! Go, hacker man.
I have a pleasant surprise for you. Something that I'm sure will make an impact. But first, the airspace must be cleared.
You heard the Empress. Steal one of those interceptors and take out those flak cannons.
Orbital bombardment incoming. Make haste.
Whoever's behind this operation is willing to sacrifice their base to destroy the evidence.
My legions, those inside would do it themselves.
Oh, come on. You know that thing.
Heads up, Guardian. I got a 10-ton present for you. I hope you're ready to eat, because this baby's hungry for action.
I admit, watching the Guardian crush these defectors, it stirs something in me.
Fighting against your own people can't be easy.
They are not my people.
Not her people. Alright, where are we going? Do 50 left. I don't know if I have to take these tanks out, because I think it tells me to take out the aerial strike guys, or whatever you call them. So if I can just focus on them first. I know there's one here.
I'll soften them up and you knock them down.
Eliminate all the
there's one. Rid of that unstoppable. Well, I do have to take out the tanks. One. Two.
We cannot destroy those broadcast transmitters until we lower their shields.
Holiday spotted the generators during her flyover on the far side of the battlefield.
Slice through their front, Guardian, and leave only wreckage in your wake.
There's one. Two. Oh man, what have I done? Need a new tank. Don't kill me. Let's get these guys out of the way. Didn't I just kill you? I swear I just kill you. Alright. Blast open the door. Okay. Blasted. All raid banning time.
Mission is destroyed. We may never learn who was behind it.
Don't worry. The Guardian will make it in time.
I never worry, Commander. I only long to see my enemies crushed to a grainy pulp.
Does that open the door? Oh, I open the door here. There we go. Stoppable opens the door. Probably put a put something on and stop. Takes it down, these guys. Oh, I picked down shoes. Ah. Stop running. The sniper's slow. This a little far, see how it goes. Really should have put something unstoppable on. Hopefully this doesn't count towards boss fight time. Hold on. There you go. Okay, Hawks. Now where am I going? So kill big man and kill.
Reached the origin of the psionic broadcasts.
Eliminate these traitors for the honor of the Vanguard and the Empire.
Man, this is gonna take a lot of ammo. What is going on here? Oh yeah, I'm dead. Don't hit me. Does that take big man down? Where's he at? Nope. More of them. Wow, that hurts. A lot. Can I kill you? More there. Big guy out of the way here. Okay. Right. Ooh. Come on, guys. No. New. No heavy anywhere. Where am I getting bopped from? He has it. Heavy would be nice. Get some heavy, and I think I might be able to do it. Get it, brother. shutting it down.
These broadcasts are not comprised of words, but images, feelings, and impressions. My optices will show me their contents through a telepathic link, similar to the mindscape. I see. The silhouette of a scion. They stand at the head of a full Cabal legion. Above them hovers a black pyramid. And behind them stands a towering statue of gold. A statue of my father, Kallus. His arms outstretched. Hand open. Beckoning.
Beckoning.
His voice. It calls to me. Promising refuge. Promising salvation.
Where I go? Here. Ooh. Yeesh. How do I go?
The broadcast and orbital strike have been disabled.